Ruth here, and this is a pack of cards, obviously. That's a nice package. Recycle that. And tape. I love the tape, don't you? Nice sleeves, though, too. Okay, so here is what I bought when I get the tape off my finger. Tape, sticky, and I missed the trash can. Okay, so here are the cards that I bought. Black Kirin EX, Zekrom EX, Leafeon, level 40. It's very nice. Primal Groudon EX, Mega Latios EX, Celebi EX, and Groudon EX to go with the Primal. A white Kirin to go with a black Kirin. Bridget. Reshiram to go with the Zekrom. Kyogre EX. And the Lunala Prism that I needed. Because initially I just started off with this, then he had another claim sale, so I added to my haul. So, unfortunately, some other person got the Primal Kyogre before me. So, I think just now I've managed to find the Primal Kyogre from someone else. So, hopefully, it will pan out. Anyway, awesomeness. And now, since I have these, and I think I'm gonna get the other one, I won't need to buy a Primal Clash booster box, which will save me, what, like 85 pounds? So, since I mainly only wanted to buy that for Primal Groudon, Primal Kyogre, so, now that I don't need to, I can spend it on other things when I get to spending money. So, yeah. I'm just shuffling back and forth, aren't I? Anyway, so the person I bought this from is Kabutiops. I have bought from him before, once. And this is, you know, other stuff. So, he, you know, sells stuff. He's currently into the Deoxys cards. Yeah, and like he's got other, you know, other stuff for sale, like, I don't know if it's still there or not, but like, there's his claim sale thing, and like, as you see, some of the stuff I bought, some of them I think might still be there, I don't know, but yeah, he's got loads of different stuff for sale. I bought that one. Yeah. Anyway, that is that guy. So, check him out. He's got very... Can't believe it. The battery cut off on me while I was in the middle of talking. Anyway, as I was saying, he's a very nice person. Trusted. You know, obviously because I bought from him before. He's got good stuff up for sale. Good prices and whatnot. And yeah. Check out him. I'll leave his Instagram link below in the description, where, you know, where I put the where I bought it from section under the title. So quite simple to skim that there. Anyway, so yeah. So thank you for watching. If you like, subscribe for more. Over now.